Now, what was meant to be the happiest day for a couple in Erdogan turned out disastrous when the wedding dramatically came to a halt. A woman claiming to be married to the groom stormed the wedding, saying that she and the groom had not yet ended the relationship. The angry woman says that when the man started being indifferent, she reported the case in a bid to get him to offer support to their one child. The groom was arrested by policemen to the stairs of the crowd that attended the wedding. According to the woman, the groom is a Ugandan but has neglected his child.
Ya, 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 ya